knife, and you wake up in the morning and your head feels twice the size. Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna sleep tonight? And you sing in a song, thinking this is the life. And you wake up in the morning and your head feels twice the size. Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna sleep tonight? And you sing in a song, thinking this is the life. And you wake up in the morning and your head feels twice the size. Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna sleep tonight? And you sing in a song, thinking this is the life. And you wake up in the morning and your head feels twice the size. Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna sleep tonight? Where are you gonna sleep tonight? Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, first of all, I want to congratulate all the participants for your wonderful performance. And I would like to thank, a special thank to the trainers, the Mr. and Mrs. trainers, Lissini, Priska, and her team. We would like to thank them for training them beautifully. And are you excited for the result?
Yeah.
So, without much delay in the time, I'll announce the winners. So, who do you think? Who do you consider will be there? Mr. Fraser, all of you? Contestant number? Contestant number 16. So, when I call up the name of the contestant, please take a round walk down and come to the stage. So, contestant number 16. Is the Mr. Fraser of 2022.
Yeah, come on.
No, thanks, man. Lots. Okay, then we have Miss Fraser's contestant number. Contestant number 25. Contestant number 25.
Yeah.
now I ask Father to hang over the bouquet, and the crowning will be done, and the banner will be given by the Mr. and Miss Fraser. Yeah. And the crowning. Let's give a round of applause.